Hello, my name is Mike, and I'm going to teach you how to compare multiple fields in a view. Formidable Forms has lots of great ways and formulas to compare fields. Conditional logic comes to mind. But what if you wanted to compare two fields and do it in a view? Let's see how Formidable Shortcode can get it done. Here is a simplified order form I made. A real one would obviously have more fields, but this is enough to show off a potential use case. I have the name placing the order, the name of who it's shipping to, and then the product itself. What I want to do is have a view that shows off all the times somebody buys one of my mugs as a gift. So if these two names don't match, it'll say it's a gift. And if they do, then it will be for themselves. I could put this view on a page to highlight how many people think my product is the perfect gift. Okay, but how do I do it? First, I need to make a view. We'll use a grid. And this view is only going to have two parts, the mug choice and then whether or not it's a gift. So we'll just have those two sections. I'll also want this to be a four-column wide view. Okay, so we'll put in the mug on the top part. We'll just choose that shortcode, nice and easy. For the bottom part though, we need some shortcode. I'll have it in the description below so you can copy and paste it and then just change the necessary parts. The shortcode is frm-condition. The source part lets it know where it is getting the info, which is the field values of our form. Then we just need to change the field IDs to the correct ones. So 391 becomes 6737 and 390 becomes 6738. You'll need to change it to whatever your field IDs are. Here it says equals. So if they're the same, this is what it's going to display. I want it to say, enjoy your mug. Now we'll copy this and change equals to not equal. Then we'll change the content to bought as a gift. Let's hit update view to save and check it out. It worked. I already had some entries and we can see that it sorted out some as self-purchases and some as gifts. It could use a little design work, but that's easy. The shortcode did what we wanted. And that's how easy it is to compare two fields on the front end using Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress and Formidable Forms tips, and I'll see you next time.